In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to create aspect map in QGIS. Aspect map is a map that shows the direction of slope. So let's go to our QGIS. In QGIS, I want to load in the digital elevation model that I want to use for this exercise. Click on Add Raster. Let's navigate to where I have the raster. Let's use any of these. Let's use this digital elevation model. Click Open. Then click on Add. It's already added. Click on Close. Yes, I have this digital elevation model and I want to use it to create aspect map so that we can see the direction of slope here in this area. So to do that, come to Raster, come to Analysis, and here you will see Aspects. Click on Aspects. It will automatically load the layer you have here. Here you click on this, return 0 for flat instead of -9999. What that means is that any area that is flat, instead of putting the value -9999, it should put 0. So you check it, and you can equally leave it as well. Then here, click here to save it. You can save it as temporary file or save it to your local disk. So let's save it as aspect. Click on save. Then leave other thing at default and click on run. So depending on the area coverage of your study area, it will take some time. But if it is not that big, in few seconds, it will run and create the aspect map. Yes, our aspect map is created. It's complete. So you can now close this. This is the aspect map. Let's uncheck our raw data. Then what to do now is that you can zoom in to see the aspect properly. Then you can come to the layer, right click, and come to Properties. Then under Symbology, Render Type, instead of single band gray, choose single band low color. Then you can choose your interpolation method here. Let's leave it at linear. Then your color ramp, choose any color of your choice and you can invert the color. Then here, mode of the mode, let's choose equal interval. And the classes, you can increase it to 10, for example, and click on OK. So this is it. You can zoom, if you zoom to this place, you can see, let's expand this. This area is a flat area and is represented by 0. And this is the highest number here, is the one represented by this color. So what does that mean? If let me take palm, here is actually water body. Here represented by this color is actually water body. And of course, water body should be flat. So this is essentially how to produce aspect map in QGIS. I hope you like this video. Subscribe and share.